Come to Carolyn Art Gallery and buy her art. She's an amazing woman. She's the queen of Upper Lake, the new queen of Upper Lake. Amazing artwork.
That's enough.